the Russian leader of the all-around here at the Superdome. Very talkative Svetlana Horkina. She's got a little edge to her because of what has happened over the past few moments in the warm-up for the vault.
Whoa. That's telling
she's not shy, but this is everything to her. If she has one place where things can go wrong easiest, it's on vault. And in warm-up, she tries this, and it's not even close.
But how many times have we seen her do this before? She falters in warm-up, but she always comes back and hits it.
Exactly. But if she lands like that, she will not be Olympic all-around champion. She knows it. Her coach knows it. She's going to try that vault first.
The barking was at her coaches in terms of where they were positioning the springboard.
Introducing to the floor exercise, Delphine Lichas, representing France.
Oh my, that's it.
That's shocking.
Game over, no gold medal for Svetlana Horkina.
No one wins the all-around gold with a fall.
Incredible. It was hers to lose. If everybody hits and Horkina hits, she's the Olympic all-around champion. Way high on the horse there. Barely gets her hands down.
Yikes, all happened in a matter of 10 seconds.
Now, it's critical to be able to rebound off the horse. It's like throwing a stick into the ground hard. You want to smash the horse. That's what gives you the height to go up in the air.
She just didn't get a good block.
But when you have the resolve that she does to come and win gold, you wonder what happens in your mind when you know and everyone knows that the gold is gone. Interesting, the music is not for her, it's on the floor, but it seems to match the moment, doesn't it?
Just a little bit too eerily, yes. Well, a good vault. She actually flew a little bigger. But all of the problems on vaulting for Horkina today have been she is high on the horse. That means she's lofting from the board onto the horse instead of jamming her body right from the board into the horse so she can explode. She doesn't get that same bounce off the horse she's capable of. A better vault than the first one, but not, like I said, as good as we've seen her do at these championships before.
Well, the feeling was if she hit, she's the gold medalist, plain and simple. Now, with this miss, it's wide open. And there are suddenly hopes for gold where there